Hey, check this out, folks. Last night, BYU-Utah rivalry going global. Almost 4,000 people shattered the Guinness World Book record for dodgeball. They used 760 balls in the game. Charity was the beneficiary of it. Camp Kesem for kids. And Ed, I'm not sure how you tell somebody they're out after getting hit there. I don't know. It looked like madness.
I read in the paper, too, they broke a world record. 372 broken noses.
Oh! Yeah.
It is a rivalry. It's for the kids, though.